Hi, I'm John Hartley, salesperson here at the RV Corral. The RV Corral has been in business for over 26 years. They have an award-winning service department and just a very comfortable, relaxed place to come in and purchase an RV. This RV that I'm going to go through with you is a 2010 Rexall Rexair. It has a very unique, modern style to it, with the high mount mirrors and this huge windshield. The customer that traded this in really loved these mirrors. They said they had really no blind spots with those, that it was just excellent driving. That it is on the Ford chassis. As you come around here, these side windows, just the very modern design of this. It is full wall slides on it, with huge windows. They're all molded in, as you can see. Has great storage down below. And it's only a 31-foot coach. Once we go inside, you'll see how much room it really has there. All the doors open sideways on it, so they're not getting in the way of your bays. So you have storage in your batteries. You have a 6.5 generator in it, so a nice large generator to power the coach. Big insulated storage compartment here. Previous customer put a full bank system on it. He was very happy with how this coach performed. They traded to a diesel coach. Back here you've got your wash station and fueling and power connections. So dump station back here. Lots of storage around that area too for the hoses and things you may need to carry. Looking at it from the back, it has a look similar to a diesel, but it's a storage compartment on it. So you have more storage back here. Just very modern styled coach. Got a nice large water heater over on this side in the slide out. Got lots of storage down below again. It's got window screens for the front windows for the outside on it. Your propane tank is here in the middle of the coach. Good weight distribution of it. Another large compartment. The awning up here is recessed into the body of it, so nothing's sticking out where you can damage it ever or get caught in the wind or something. And the slide rooms on this are just amazing how big they are. Come inside and take a look. Nice tall ceilings. But then with me, every ceiling looks kind of tall. I can't even reach them here. But full wall slides, just such a huge open store, you know, area here for a 31-foot coach. White leather upholstery in it. Looks like a maple type of cabinetry. Look at the size of those windows. You feel very open in this coach. Corian countertops, lots of counter space on it. Really big, deep sinks. So if you're cooking pasta or something like that, you can get the pan in there afterwards to clean it. Residential type of faucet here. Counter space behind the cooking area and behind here is very useful because you can slide things back as you're not needing them. The range cover lifts up and folds. Three burner cooktop on it, with an oven. You got a residential microwave up here. Big double door side-by-side refrigerator. Built-in ice maker in it. Easy to get to everything. Lots of storage above. More pantry storage, more drawers here. More drawers at the other end of the kitchen. As you come around to the dinette, they place the TV on the wall here. Something we see in brand new coaches and been very, very popular. This one of the early coaches to get this type of design. Booth dinette with storage underneath. Pull out drawers. And it's a Corian tabletop on here. White leather sofa that makes into a bed. Has this ottoman. Up in the front, looking out the front window through that gigantic front windshield and design there. Just very modern looking. Very comfortable big seats to it. You can see it's a Ford chassis. Of course, it has backup camera and DVD player, CD player. Leveling jacks or HWH. They're mounted up higher up there so that once you're stopped, you can see what you're doing looking at running that button. Running the buttons up there. Coming back this way to the bedroom. Let's look at the bathroom. I forgot that one. It's got a huge bathroom. The shower is separate. It's in the bedroom area of it. Corian countertops again. Porcelain toilet. Bedroom has a real open feeling to it. As you come back here into the bedroom, you can see it's got a closet across the back on it. This has an air bed, a sleep by numbers air bed on it. Nice nightstands on each side of the bed. Lots of storage in here. You have more closet over here on the side with lots of drawers below. And your shower is right over here. Corner angled shower with glass enclosure. And this bedroom closes up with double doors on it. Like that. So just the enormous bedroom in it. All this in 31 feet of coach. Really amazing design and floor plan of this coach. Very nice high-end product. Again, my name is John Hartley. Please come in and see me. Let me show you this coach. Thank you very much.